Columbus, Ohio, beginning with Blue Jackets live pregame. Ryan Gieselslaw, Bill Davich will join you 6:30 from the studio as the Jackets play their second road game of the young season. Some pushing and shoving going on here. And we're going to go.
That's Ladislav Smid and Corey Tropp, who's been chomping at the bit to get in the lineup. And he understood what Smid was trying to do there. Smid gave an extra shot after the whistle. Corey Tropp stood up for himself and then thought, well, we're allowed to do this. Let's try it out. You can see it here. Smid gives him a little aggressive push. Corey's not going anywhere. Great way to come back in the lineup for Corey Tropp.
Well, you said it right. He's been chomping at the bit to get into the lineup, Jody. And he was going to do whatever it takes to show the coaching staff that he wants to stay in the lineup, right?